feels lonely here. Even the air is gone. The world is so much smaller underground. Hope you grabbed a big breath. Locked up tight? Locked. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework.
Please, oh, no. Oh, no.
He says that's enough to get the Mecton functional. You'll have an engine, a fuel soaker, a gun, and a gathering net, but no armor, nor enough oxygen supply. He made a suction device so the Mecton can use the black tar as an instant refuel. You can also use it to clear oily goo puddles so you can pass and access hard to get to areas. He's been working on another project for the Mecton, a cannon, but it needs ammunition, and by that he means the Scrips. He says if they're trained right, they'll turn into a distraction for the Jumbo Puff. The best way to find Scrips is to go talk to Moog. He knows the ins and outs of every breathing thing left alive after the apocalypse. Unfortunately, this means you'll have to venture farther out into the dead zone than Moog's camp on the steep depot. Once you find Moog, he'll be able to give you directions to where you'll find Scrips. He noticed the Jumbo Puff has a short attention span, so the Scrip should distract it long enough for you to inflict some damage. Pace yourself. Your chest is squeezing. you sell your life? Some wood scrap. Always happy to find that. That's a Jagni tribe outpost.
So Pensei Yuan
says there's an interesting place nearby that no one knows about, but doesn't really want to talk about it right now. Wonders if Pichu can bash harder and catch up with Jagni's strength. Says you covered the important things already.